comes to observing wildlife behavior, humans really only know what's going on out there in the daylight. And now with FLIR and thermal imaging, it's opened up a whole new world. I mean, another half of the 24 hours is now right there for us to watch. Now I don't have any time off. Filming in the daytime, then I used to be able to go to sleep at night. Now, filming at night. I get to be the keynote speaker at InfraMation 2013. And I'm excited. I get to share, what this technology has done for me. And it's really a new discovery. I feel like an explorer bringing back, all these cool things to show the world for the very first time. So many things out there in the wild world yet to be discovered that FLIR can show, make real. One of the coolest times I used the FLIR technology is when I used my scout and snuck up on a carcass with three mountain lions on it. I didn't get the results that I thought I was going to. I thought they'd run away, but they really believed that I couldn't see them even though I could. But in their mind, they were invisible and they were reacting like it. And just to have that weird moment to get that close to mountain lions and then them not run away was pretty cool and completely something I didn't expect. Brutus came into my life when he was about 2 weeks old. He was a little grizzly bear that was born in captivity, couldn't be released into the wild, and was gonna be euthanized. I did not want that to happen, so I started a sanctuary, rescued him, raised him. I'm here to tell you, there's no book called How to Raise a Grizzly Bear for Dummies, so it's a lot of trials and errors and learning from those mistakes. But 11 years later, he's 900 pounds and going strong, changing the world. People fall in love with him, fall in love with wildlife. He's a true ambassador. Brutus has a sense of humor. Brutus has got his own character. Brutus knows that he's a star. The television camera comes out, he starts rolling around and showing off. He steals the limelight, and in the end, he should, because he really is, he is the star. Even though all my life I've loved grizzly bears, just the simple thought of running into a grizzly bear in the middle of the night was a nightmare. And now, that very nightmare, being out there with the grizzly bears and experiencing that, has transformed into a dream come true. One of the coolest experiences I've ever had.